Everywhere I go, no limit. Only thing I know, no limit. Bitch, we on the map. Bitch, we on the map. Yeah, that's G Herbo. Yeah, that's G Herbo. Yeah, they see Herbo. Yeah, they see Herbo. Wanna be Herbo? Bitch, it's G Herbo. We the gang, and I'm no limit. MB Herbo. MB Herbo. And no L. You too, man. What's going on? Feel me, No Limit Shine here. I ain't doing these in a minute, man. You know, this ain't live commentary this time. Yeah, man, 53 points in 3 games, bro. I'm sorry, I got 3 games and 1 for y'all because I fuck with y'all. First of all, thanks for 11K subs. You feel me? I just got 10K. So now your boy at 11. We on that road to 20K, you know. But you see me right here, man. I'm really about to start, like, going crazy on y'all subs, man. A lot of y'all be getting sit twisted. You see me dating right there. Yeah, man, a lot of y'all be getting sit twisted. Like, I just be playing around when I'm in the park. Now it's time to go full throttle, man. You feel me? Got my shot back. You know what I'm saying? I got LA on normal. I say I got shit right now. I don't know what the fuck was going on before, but my shit right now, I play over, like, 20-something games. Was pretty much hitting pretty much every damn game last night. You know what I'm saying? I was in a park late night, you feel me? Had that Latrell Sprewell jersey on, giving niggas fucking buckets out here, man. No limit. I'm telling y'all, man. Shit getting crazy, man. Feel me? Park games going crazy. I'm just giving niggas consistent buckets, man. This is what I do. I will be live streaming a little bit more, man. Just stay patient, man. I'm not about to be streaming when mad other YouTubers streaming and shit like that. It's body for that. So if I see mad other niggas streaming, it's dead. Like, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, that was, you see how fast that game was? That was a light, quick 19 points. That was light too. That was super light. You feel me? We got a My Park tournament coming up. You feel me? With all of me and 7 other YouTubers. That's gonna be crazy. Little $200 cash prize on the line. You feel me? So you know, No Limit shit. We definitely gotta try to take that. You know? But yeah, man. Here go the second game. You see my nigga No Limit Clips pulling that 3 and Q Mouth. I'm like, oh shit. You know, he tried to get us off our little winning streak. I'm like, alright, bet. You feel me? We see my nigga Q right here. He trying to hit him with some move. You know, my nigga Clips playing some good defense though. You know what I'm saying? He tried to tell you, we was talking shit to him. He was talking shit in the party to us too. That shit was funny as hell. But you see me right here, man. I got a subscriber on me and shit. You know what I'm saying? He was actually playing pretty good defense. Hit him with a little spin, lost it, catch it right back, feasting down low, you feel me? That's what I do, No Limit shit, man, you know? Now it's time for me to play defense. I'm trying to lock him up, but I got hit with this screen. He put a 3-pointer right in my face. Yo, he was fast as hell, man. Them little point guards be fast as shit. That's really the only advantage they got, man. But, you know what I'm saying? They too short. They really can't go crazy on you. Unless you a 5'7" mascot. That shit be working. But you see me right here hitting a nice little mid-range in his mouth. I'm not playing no games, man. I'm giving niggas buckets, man. I'm not playing no games. About to try to lock him up again. You feel me? Playing that good defense. Where you going, boy? Where you going, boy? Oh, gotcha, he caught bitch. The ankles and then dunked on my teammate. Oh! Yo, that shit was crazy. I couldn't believe that. I was like, all right, bet. And then he did a little flop shit on me, too. So I'm like, all right, I got to get you back now. You feel me? Oh, a little snatch back. You know what I'm saying? A little mid-range, green light. You feel me? Let's go. Let's get it, man. He's giving buckets out here. You see my boy getting a steal. I'm going to go straight to that corner. Jane his ass down. Let's fucking get it, man. You feel me? They trying to get our fucking winning streak off, but we ain't having that. You see me right here on the fast break. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna get him around. Nice little dunk. You know, we really was hoping this. I was hoping like from like fucking probably like 1 cent to like 4, like dead ass. I was just going crazy in the park. You see me hitting that nice little green again. I just started going crazy on him. I'm saying he was having a little trouble checking me, man. You know, you see Q right there, you know, going game on him real quick. You feel me? Let's fucking get it, man. Me and my nigga Q be giving buckets. You see him ripping on right there, getting a bucket to go. I'm saying it was this close, but we just had to take off on their ass. Like, we wasn't playing no games. You know what I'm saying? We got trying to D up right here. He trying to hit some moves. He a center and shit, trying to play like a guard and shit. You see him getting clamped up, man. That shit, boy. What are you doing out here, man? Game. Another green lights. Green lights everywhere. You know? That second game. 17. So now we had 36 points right now. You know? That's 2 games. Had to get him off the court. I fuck with him though. Had to get my nigga Clips off the court. Had to get the subscriber off the court. That was a crazy dunk he did, though. I give him his credit. He did catch my ankles. And he did dunk. You know what I'm saying? So about to get into game 3. Now this game was fucking close, I ain't gonna lie. But the second time we played them, we bust their ass though. But I'm gonna use that footage maybe for like a story time or something. But yeah, we get straight to it.
Nice little mid-range. Start off the game early. I'm not playing no games. Let's hope. Man, give me that. Stop throwing predictable passes. You know what I'm saying? I'm giving it to my nigga Q for the fucking slam. So it's already 4-0. Now watch this shit. This 2K is fucking broke, bro. I swear to God. Look at this shit. Playing good defense. Nigga, give me that, boy. Right in the corner. Green brick. Fucking 2K, man. This shit crazy. Hitting with a little move, though. Little snatchback. Where you going, boy? Stop jumping. Mid-range, you know. A little bad release, but I'll still take the dub. Man, I'll still take the shot. You feel me? They went on a low run. It's all good. You know what I'm saying? No limit shit. Give it to my nigga Q. Q gonna swing it back to me. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna light him up. Another green. You feel me? I'm just going crazy. I'm not playing no more games in this park. Watch my next live stream. I'm gonna go crazy. Like, it's a wrap, man. All that playing around shit, because I really don't know who a subscriber, who another YouTuber might be, and I'm not trying to get exposed or no shit like that. So every game I'm going crazy. Oh, and another thing, if you stop trying to fucking play me like 20 fucking times. Like, if you a subscriber and you playing like with other subscribers, it's cool. But like, if you coming with a squad and you trying to play me like 10 times, I'm blocking you. Don't try to come with no squad. If I beat you twice, and you keep still trying to play me, like, it's dead. I'm blocking you. I already blocked a few niggas for doing that shit. Like, what the fuck? Y'all niggas want to play me 20 fucking times until y'all finally win? It's dead. I'm blocking you. So, just let y'all know for that. Stop trying to fucking play me 10 times. And that shit get boring playing against the same fucking people, man. You see me eyeing them right there, though. You feel me? Yeah, man. That shit get fucking boring. I don't want to keep playing against the same fucking people over and over again. Now, if you're a subscriber, you come by yourself. You just, you know, trying to beat me. That's cool. But if you a squad trying to brag about it, then fuck out of here. I'm blocking you. But yeah, you see him hitting that shot right there. Yeah, man. And this game was super close, man. We could have definitely lost this game. You see, he gonna swing it to my nigga Q. You know what I'm saying? You gonna give it to the center. You gonna swing it to me. I'm like, man, give me that shit, man. You feel me? He can't guard me anyways. Oh, a little behind the back. I'm gonna swing it back. You know, we're just moving the ball around. We don't want to take nothing stupid. You know what I'm saying? Caught him slipping right there. A little mid-range. Wasn't the green. But I got it to fucking go. Let's get it. Now we got to play defense. You know what I'm saying? They can hit a three and it'll be a wrap. So I'm trying to lock up. Look at that shot. Yo, if he would have made that shit, I would have got heated. This nigga gets the rebound. You know, he probably going to try to do some crazy shit. Little move. You know what I'm saying? I came with the help a little bit. You know, Q getting that shit. You know, playing that good defense. You know what I'm saying? Q on the fast break. Give it to me. Game. Had to get them, you know, off the court and shit, you know. 22-19. That's another 17 points. Was make that 53 points in three games. I had to get these niggas buckets. I wasn't playing no fucking games out here. You know what I'm saying? I'm saying, tell me what y'all think about these type of videos. Do y'all like the longer videos or shorter videos? Let me know in the comments. Thank y'all for 11K. Story time's coming soon. Shot fourth quarter. I mean, no limit shot. I'm out, man. Let's get it. Thanks for 11K, man.